Fern. Southwest Florida Crime Stopper says this man picked up multiple alleged victims near Page Field, then dropped them off 4 miles away.
Now deputies say they want to talk to him to figure out what exactly happened. NBC2's Alicia Alonso walks us through this bizarre story that's unfolding in Fort Myers.
It's wrong. I don't even know how you could do that.
A possible kidnapping is raising concern in Fort Myers.
It's shocking, you know, because it's scary because, you know, you don't like to be vulnerable when you're in places, but you also have to watch around your surroundings.
Lee County deputies say it happened Saturday in this strip mall on South Cleveland Avenue. This man suspected of kidnapping more than one person.
People like that are just messed up in this world, and it just doesn't make any sense to me.
Deputies say the man drove off in this rental car with the victims inside. They were dropped off nearly 4 miles away on Ford Street. Right now, it's unclear if the victims were hurt.
Definitely makes me feel I need to be on high alert about that.
Police now looking for this man. They say they need to find him for questioning to find out what his intentions were.
So we should always just be aware at all times because you never know what could happen.
Customers say safety is a shared responsibility, now doing their part to protect others.
Make sure you have someone also next to you or around you, and make sure you have cars or people are walking so they can notice that you're around.
Anyone with information on the suspect's whereabouts is asked to call Lee County deputies. Reporting for NBC2, I'm Alicia Alonso.